Oh yeah, I mean, his game is so aggressive. It's all about the submission. Isaac Baeyens is a bit more short, stocky. He's extremely explosive. He's tenacious. He's so aggressive.
He's been his whole life.
You know? Oh, the flying attack there from Bruno Jimenez. Fighter, you know, he comes from a very tough area. Look at this heel hook attack. Straight on the legs. This is the first time that he'll... The most exciting match on the card. Because, oh, look at this guillotine attack here from Isaac Baeyens.
One of his best weapons. 170 at who's number one, which was just a few months ago. And then...
easy on him.
No, he's got to defend that spot every day. And you can see Roberto's pace
timing that takedown. Oh, nice pickup of the single there. But look at this
in
now.
A guillotine. That looks pretty tight.
Will he put the pressure on with the shoulder? Yeah, he manages to.
Open the guard, which I'm a little surprised to see. But look at that. Oh, look at that movement. Oh, my goodness.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. It's your offense, too. It's basically an opportunity to stall in some ways in wrestling.
A distance like this. Zach so far has been able to defend with the guillotine. Now here we see a shot. And Zach Baeyens take this one. Nice cartwheel. Got past the second one. A third one. Putting on a show for the fans here at BJJ Stars.